because you're kind of in the moment now. It's hard to explain, but what an unbelievable year. I don't even know what to say. Just where we were to where we are now, it's developed a lot of relationships this year, going through what we went through. I tell you what, I've never been more proud to wear this jersey. This group of guys is, it's unbelievable.
I can't explain it, what this means to win this and how hard guys work. And it's, you know, winning is the greatest thing in the world. It's what, as a kid, you grow up thinking about, is winning the Stanley Cup and just working so hard for all these guys to do it. It's just incredible.
This means so much to our city. Just the way the fans came together through these playoffs and seeing them outside of the, you know, the Stanley Cup watch. I mean, this is unbelievable. 49 years in the making, and we freaking did it tonight.
When did you honestly start to believe your team had a chance to win the Stanley Cup?
Christmas time, I really did. I don't know about winning the Stanley Cup, but Christmas time, I really, you know, team was coming together. You know, we were starting to really play like a team and play for each other. You don't always get the wins, but I could tell it was coming together then, and then we just went on a run.
You had a headline last July. You said, I signed here because I want to win the cup so darn bad. There's your headline, print it. What did you know back then?
It didn't look so good in January. I was a little worried about that line, but feels pretty good now. I mean, I can't really explain it. Just, you know, it's a great group of guys we have in there. We fought hard all year and just proud of everyone.
Honestly, we were talking about it in our room pretty regularly. I mean, we knew from the summer, as soon as we started making our moves in the summer and then going into training camp, we had good talks as a group and individually, like one-on-one. And you know, we believed we had a really strong group. We needed something to switch, or we needed to find our mojo. And it took a little longer than we had hoped. But, you know, come January, we started to get rolling. And then we really started to see what type of potential we had. And I think we shifted our mindset a little bit instead of, we were too focused on the bigger picture stuff and just kind of dialed it into day-to-day stuff. I know we've talked about it throughout the course of the playoffs here, and it's probably been extremely boring to hear, but that's kind of been our mindset this whole time.
Laila Anderson, you became a big star during these Stanley Cup playoffs because you were such an inspiration to the St. Louis Blues. What did you think tonight when you knew they were going to win the Stanley Cup?
I mean, I had no doubt walking into Boston. I was so confident we were going to win. We're good on the road. I mean, I just felt this is our time, and here we are.
Just tell me in a couple of words, if you can, what the St. Louis Blues mean to you and in your recovery from HLH.
I couldn't thank them enough. Even the whole town of hockey, all of the teams have supported me. Just the fans, like, they're so nice to me. Even though they support a different team, they're still very nice.
Just unbelievable.
No words.
Lots of hard work, and it's great to be here. That's all I can say. Great team effort.
I always believe in what Army was trying to accomplish with the club. And, I mean, for me to play in the Cup final last year, not winning it, and to do it this year, I think it's that much more special. When you put in all this time, all these years, all the work, 12 years later, you find a way. So this group is really crazy. We're relentless. In the first period, we don't play a good period. We find a way to get two-goal lead. That was super special.
We pulled it together somehow, and you know, we've been down, and we just bounced back up. We've been doing that throughout the season and in the playoffs, too. We find a way, and that just makes it so much more special too.
Oh, I'm just so excited for this group of players. You know, they had a. Oh, thank you. Thanks. That was awesome. Thanks.
Yeah. So. Who do we have here?
Yeah, one of the owner's wives.
Oh, terrific. Yeah. Yeah. That's an important hug.
Yes. Yes. Yeah. I take those ones.
Well, the city's been behind us ever since the start of playoffs. So, you know, we owed a lot to them, a lot to the organization, and it took everyone. This wasn't a one-man show. We didn't try to rely on one guy to get us through this. This has been incredible.
Oh, that's so fun, man. I'm so happy right now for this group. I don't know. I just wanted to do my part, and that's all I wanted to just do my best and give the best chance to win. And these group of guys they're winners, man. They bring it every night, and it's definitely a team effort. And I'm so happy that we're here right now because we've been through a lot this season. We just persevered, and we just continued to battle, and nothing seemed to faze us. We would get beat by a bad call, maybe, or we'd get beat bad, and we just continue to bring it back next game, and yeah, it's special.